me, because again, I'm Herbert.
Mom, Dad, Chris is gone. He went to Woodstock.
Now, Meg, nobody likes a snitch.
I'm not a snitch. I just tell it like it is.
Damn it, Meg.
Excuse me, Peter. Maybe I should handle this.
Mr. Brady?
You know, Meg, when you tattle on someone, you're not just telling on them. You're telling on yourself. And by tattling on someone, you're really just telling them, I'm a tattletale. Now, is that the tale you want to tell?
I never thought of it that way.
Thanks, Mr. Brady.
That's right. Mike Brady. So if you see any news reports about an actor named Robert Reed from three towns over who was accused of all sorts of nonsense and left in a hurry, it's got nothing to do with me. Because again, I'm Mike Brady.
Chris went to Woodstock? I gotta get there and bring him back before something bad happens. Honey, I'm taking the compact. Save a little on gas. Cars are bigger back now.
No, my dad!
Chris!
He'll be here in 10 minutes. I gotta hide!
Chris!
Dad, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
Well, I'm not going. I'm staying here and smoking dope.
What? No son of mine is gonna be smoking dope.
Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3-martini lunch?
What? No son of mine is gonna be drinking a 3-martini lunch. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 5-scotch breakfast? What? No son of mine is going to be drinking a 5-scotch breakfast. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3 X's drawn on the jug corn whiskey moonshine? What? No son of mine drink anything but rice wine. That's right. We trace our early family roots to Asia. Listen, Chris, your mother and I love you. We just want you to stay a kid a little bit longer. You understand?
Yeah.
I'm glad. Because the thing is, Chris, drugs turn you into someone you're not. But you know what? We love you just how you are. That's why I'm so grateful I got here before you dropped acid or took any kind of drugs that you're tripping right now, aren't you?
A little.
All right. Hey, why is Pete Townsend taking pictures of you?
He's been doing that all day long.
It's for a book.
I don't think it's for a book.